If two superstars have a box office clash, it's a simple equation that it may cause loss to both of them, and hence Singham Ajay Devgn took a wise step. This upcoming film Badshah was about to release with Hritik Roshan's Mohenjo-daro, but Ajay made a smart move. He met Hritik and some discussion took place, where both the actors made a decision to change the release date of the movie so as to avoid the clash. Do you think it was a wise decision? Comment and tell us.